Labor has real problems when it comes to funding the next federal election campaign, which many in Canberra are speculating will be soon as a year from now, with New South Wales Labor having racked up more than $2 million in bills from the ICAC Chinese Donations Inquiry. Former General Secretary Kaila Murnain is said to have received a payout from the party in the vicinity of $600,000, and legal bills incurred by the party out of the inquiry for a barrister for Murnain and the party are said to be around the $1.7 million mark. This causes major problems in terms of how to run campaigns at New South Wales and federal level. With speculation around the future of Deputy Premier John Barilaro and the question of whether there might be a by-election in the state seat of Monaro, the Labor leader in New South Wales, Jodi McKay, last month is said to have exclaimed to fellow MPs in a meeting words to the effect of, "How am I supposed to fund a by-election campaign when the legal bills are $1.7 million? On top of this, political parties generally are struggling in this COVID environment in terms of fundraisers, normally after a budget reply speech, such as we had from Anthony Albanese last Thursday. You might expect a fundraiser in Parliament House, for example, but there are no such functions allowed in Parliament at the moment, Kieran.